There's a song that I actually, and these are songs that I wrote myself, so it's the second song that I want to share with you. And it's called Contribution. And I was born in Panama. And in fact, I just got back from Panama last month. And the song is about Caribbean people that went to Panama to build the canal. And I don't think that even to this date, they have been given their proper dues. Lots of black people that were involved in the building of that project, that at the time was the most important engineering project. And to this date, we still don't see them memorialized the way that they should. So what I'd like to do is just share this song. It's called Contribution. Selecta.
We have Rubana Leyans, we said that all. told the figures, this work to live on this cycle of things that only go as in the journey. So we want to respect and admiration. I said, this was the Panamanian journalist and historian. We are the rebels that we are our voice command. Journalist and historian. We are the rebels that we are our voice command. Saints, we are the diggers band. Celebrated art and appearance. We are true Panamanians. We sent them all to we are true Panamanians, descended from West Indians. When the Republic was almost good to return, history we almost learned. They became refugees in a foreign land, neither Panamanian nor American. But with wit and determination, my grandparents shaped this nation. And I will offer some evidence of the many things that they influence. They went through diversity. Everything they touch in this country, we are in the foods and religion. We brought the styles and the rhythm. We even taught them all the red masks. Now they celebrate with carnivals. Now we gave them the night out with palm trees and some salad white rum. I said we gave them the night out with palm trees and some salad white rum. We are the diggers, man. Celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descendants of West Indians. We are the diggers band, celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descendants of West Indians. We get the foolish, happy and the selfish, that the bread makes and is for fish. That cake and corn and cheese, and the Sunday food chicken and rice and beef. Mondays we all are happy. And to show them that we were lost, we put nice tacos and pepper sauce. And just to show them that we were lost, we put nice tacos and pepper sauce. We are the leaders, man, celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descended from West Indians. We are the leaders, man, celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descended from West Indians. Not the one but the game wash and the chicken soup, some gocho. But I like white with rice and plantain and the soup with yams and a dumpling. I even like sorry and give a grass. And every now and then I say, what's the grass? And when I want me loving to last, I will drink sea monster nice in glass. And when I want me love to last, I will drink sea monster nice in glass. We are the leaders, man, celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descendants of West Indians. We are the leaders, man, celebrating our grandparents. We are true Panamanians, descendants of West Indians. To the religious service we added drums. Now they have a real celebration. Said they had no precedence for the wicked war according to the darkness. My grandparents faced your families and did so quite successfully. So don't deny the contributions my grandparents gave this nation. Panama, I love this country for its people and geography. Some say it is the heart of the world, while others think it is the center of the universe. I say